It means 40,000 brain cells of an ant, when they are grouped together, they match up with the standard of the brain of one person.
40,000 that is for God. The local TV queen that we in with the other Kumati match, Kumati Fana, Nazo, Zamuna, Arumwe.
But to my greatest surprise,
she can such a minute school bomb.
And they do things which some of the people they fail to do. With their small brains, they are able to store food during summer so that they can enjoy during winter, because they are not strong. They cannot survive when the season has changed. That's why during winter we cannot see them. They go for hibernation. And during that period, they are not coming out, they are hiding somewhere underground. And when they are there, they are still living, they will feel hungry. And they have to eat something. What are they eating during that time? They eat the food which they have stored during summer. Now, in other words, if they fail to store food during summer, it means during winter they are not going to survive. What do we learn from these creatures? During summer, when they have a plenty of food, they don't eat everything. They eat some and they take some to for storage. In other words, ants, they are the great investors. They don't eat everything, because they know that when winter comes, they cannot manage to go out and search for food. Because during winter, they cannot survive that weather. Ants cannot survive coldness. Because that condition is not favorable for them. But during that period, and they are patient enough to understand that this winter will come to an end not so long. And summer will come, will go for work, and will come and store other foods. During cold weather, ants cannot go out and search for food. But they understand that their winter is not a year, it's just a season. And because it's a season, it will pass out soon. And another season will come, which will be favorable for them. Because after winter comes summer. Ants understand that winter is not a year, but it's a season. And seasons change. I have come to tell you that whatsoever you are going through, whatsoever the condition you are in, that season is not a year, it's just a season. The winter you are going through is not a year, it's a season. And because it's a season, it will change. Whatsoever you are going through, maybe it's poverty. I've seen people being poor at a certain stage, get rich at a certain stage. Seasons do change in life. I've seen people attacked by sickness and being healthy at a certain stage. Seasons do change in life. Your season is not a year.
It means 40,000 brain cells of an ant, when they are grouped together, they match up with the standard of the brain of one person.